Did you know that your Bluetooth headphones actually slow down your internet? Hi everybody, my name is Niki and you are watching Breaking Brains. So actually, why do Bluetooth devices slow down your Wi-Fi connection? Bluetooth technology uses the 2.4 GHz band for communication between devices, which is almost the same as Wi-Fi. Working on the same frequency causes Wi-Fi and Bluetooth to fight over the airtime. This leads to interference and slowdowns of your internet connection. How to avoid internet slowdown when using Bluetooth devices? You have two options. The first one. Your home or office router most probably serves Wi-Fi in two bands, 2.4 and 5 GHz. Higher frequency is beneficial for the speed of the connection, but range is usually limited to the same or neighbor room. Usually, ISP configures the router using the same SSID name, example my Wi-Fi, and your phone or laptop selects which frequency to use depending on signal strength and other factors. Sometimes that's suboptimal. So the solution is to set different SSID names for 2.4 and 5 GHz bands. For example, my Wi-Fi 2G and my Wi-Fi 5G and use 5G as primary access point. This will exclude frequency interference between Wi-Fi and Bluetooth devices. The second one. Use wired peripherals, such headphones, mice, keyboards, that's simple. Let me know if you have faced that problem in the comments below. Like the content? Check out our blog, a link in the description. See you soon and don't forget to like and subscribe.